YouTube. We're going to try something a little different today. We're going to do some multiplayer versus YouTube exclusive, of course. We're going to play 10 races. And we're going to try to finish with more points than we started with. I think I have somewhere in the high 3,500s for points. Basically, you race against four people. Try to get to the end first. Let's do it. Swinging seesaws. We are Mario. Checkpoint already. Oh, yeah. Easy. Off to a good start.
Oh, yeah. Mario time.
Great level. Splendid. Basically, at the end, everyone rates the level. And then you get your points. There we go. Back into the 3600s. Let's keep going. All right. Let's do it. Ice Cavern. So in this mode, there's a little bit of input delay, a little bit of lag, just by its nature. So I take some stupid deaths sometimes that I would not normally take in when I'm playing 100 Mario Challenge. Man, to catching up. Meh. So the levels in this mode are easier in general. We're not going to be racing any crazy Kaizo levels or anything like that. Faces. Onslaught Arena. This is gonna be a boss rush.
Oh, no.
Oh my God. What am I trying to do here?
Oh no!
Come on, man. Oh, we're waiting for a bomb. There it is. Oh. Oh my god, dude. We're gonna lose because of that. Fucking bread, man. Terrible level. Level 4. E jumpers reach the goal after hitting all 17 P switches. Oh, good. This is going to be horrible for multiplayer versus. Well, Blue Toad basically wins. Just give me an attempt. Oh, time's up. Okay, we all lose. Okay. Level 5. Mitternachts Spaziergang. Spaziergang? I don't know. Reach the goal while holding a POW block. Got the POW block, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, that actually would have been very helpful. Well, we just handed him the victory. I expect to see Toadette reach the goal anytime. Always Brett, man. Always Brett. No Brett this time. Urlaub auf Crazy Island. Oh, we need another P-switch? We're just waiting. Yeah. I'm going, let's go. Ooh, all right. I hope this is where I have to go. Yeah, this might be bad. Maybe I should just jump down here. Oh my god, dude. This mode is so stupid and great. That was a great level. Amazing. Good times. All right, level 7. Just like the title course. Okay. Oh, how did I not get that? This is ridiculous, dude. I think we have to get through here. There we go. Thank you. I appreciate the key. No, he took it from me. See, this is, I think this was just the, this is like one of the levels, the sample levels or whatever, just re-uploaded. So basically, someone has to go up there and activate the P-switch, and no one's gonna do it. Because everyone wants to win. So, there's a good chance that we just waste 300 seconds or something like that. How come his dives just kill me and my dives do nothing to him? Taking one for the team. So if you get the flag, even if you lose, you only lose a few points. Like, we're only gonna lose like 3 points here, because we also got the flag. Yeah. Okay. Alright, I believe this is race number 8. We only have 3 players this time. Buzzy Battlements. To hit it. Another bad situation for multiplayer. Yeah, we have to get over there. I think they hit it. Maybe not. Oh shoot. I was thinking you had to hit that block right there and it was a vine. Maybe. Let's go. Ooh, we died. Oh my god, there's the end. Hey, nice. We were given a gift. I humbly accept. Great level. Amazing. Boo, how could they boo that? That was great. Oh shit, my power just went out for a second. Alright, this is level 9, I believe. Thar Desert by Becky Boo. Alright, we'll take a Yoshi. Alright, never mind. Oh, what? How did I not grab that? This guy, man. Who does he think he is? These people are so rude. Oh my god. Oh, there's the end too. Oh, she got it. If I had a Yoshi, I would have gotten it. Bummer. Levels with snakes are not ideal for multiplayer. Alright, this is it. Final race for this video. Number 10. We're guaranteed to come out ahead. So that's good. Frostburn Falls. Someone not finished yet. I mean, I'm guessing he's checked up here. Yeah. I think Luigi's gonna win. It's unfortunate. If he dies, though, we got this. Wait, did he die? I think he died. Oh, he died. Nice. Another gift. Fantastic way. Great level, by the way. Incredible. You could say that level was made with a deft touch. Okay. Finishing well ahead of where we started. 3683, nice. So that is gonna do it for the first edition of the YouTube exclusive multiplayer versus. Let me know what you guys thought. Hopefully it was entertaining to watch. Let me know if you'd like to see more of this. Thank you all very much for watching. You can find me over on Twitch Sunday through Thursday, as well as Saturday, starting at 11 p.m. Eastern Time. Right now we're playing nothing but Mario Maker 2 the whole time. Alright. I think that's about it. Have a good one, everyone.